Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter Windows Hello error 0x801c0451 on your Windows computer, then either read to this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you to the resolutions. The first solution is to simply restart your computer. Next solution will be to turn off the sleep mode. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command powercfd.cl and hit enter. This will open the power options window. Go to change plan settings corresponding to your power plan. Define this option, put the computer to sleep. Change it to never for both the on battery and plugged in mode, and then click on save changes. The next solution will be to change the Microsoft account type and allow it to use as a local account. Right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings window, go to the accounts tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select your info. Then you'll find this option to sign in with a local account. Click on it and then select the concerned options, whether you need a backup or you simply need to skip this step and all. And then select the account and then click on next. I'll click on cancel because I need the Microsoft account. Lastly, if everything else fails, you can contact Microsoft support. Numbers have been mentioned in this article itself. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.